Mr. Bear, but we are set for tag team action. Imperium taking on Breezango. I mean, I'm still shocked at what we just witnessed to kick off NXT.
Oh, man, that was so cool. Samoa Joe back in NXT, and who is going to mess with him?
Well, we got to refocus. I mean, we said it was going to be chaos and bedlam and pandemonium, Beth, and it's continuing over to tonight. Samoa Joe back on the black and gold brand.
Yeah, it was great to see Cross tuck his tail between his legs at the sight of Samoa Joe.
Well, we are set here for the first match with the tag team action, just trying to refocus ourselves here at the announce desk. And look, Breezango, Beth, they got a lot on their mind, just like kind of us right now.
Yeah, I mean, Breezango has had a lot to say about Imperium, saying Imperium has sour grapes, but their focus coming into this match is to beat Imperium on their way back to the NXT Tag Team Championships.
A lot easier, you know, said than done, Wade, because we do know that Imperium does have their marching orders from one Walt.
Yeah, you can say that again. And when the general sends his orders across the pond, they are to be followed to the letter. Walter wants NXT cleaned up. Dispense with the jokers, dispense with the fools, and the consequences of failure do not bear thinking about.
Hold on, jokers and fools. I mean, let me remind you guys, and first of all, don't forget later in the show, we've got women's tag team action coming up. Raquel Gonzalez, Dakota Kai against Canzaro Carter, but Tyler Breeze, as we're seeing in the ring here, a very adept competitor. Imperium doing what they can to take him out.
When you talk about Imperium, you talk about Walter recently surpassing 800 days as NXT United Kingdom champion. Once that success over here for Imperium, as Tyler Breeze creates separation between him and Bartel, and now a tag made, in comes Fandango.
Yeah, let's not forget it was Breezango who took those tag championships away from Imperium last summer. This is really about a vengeance as far as Imperium are concerned. They have to right a wrong. That is what Walter wants.
Well, another tag was made. Eichner not legal man. Fandango realizing it, and to your point, it's Imperium who's right now looking to right the wrongs, as you said, of last summer. So does that put extra pressure on Imperium?
Well, put it this way, the general Walter is cutthroat. If you don't exact his plans, you're gonna get court-martialed. They know the stakes. Conquer at all costs.
Beth, we talk about the NXT tag team division. How about MSK defending those titles this past Sunday?
Oh my god, what a way to open takeover in your house. There was heart-stopping action. I mean, also gotta send the congrats to Bronson Reed, who retained his title as well, but I gotta imagine MSK's watching this very closely. And listening too, by the sound of those chops.
And Breezango trying to turn things around in this matchup. Eichner goes up, goes over. Big right hand and a leg drop to follow.
A little bit of twinkle toes there from Fandango. Needs to be nippy against this Imperium mob. Everything that Imperium do just looks like it hurts.
Well, speaking of which, Tyler Breeze up and wasn't able to connect, but up and over. Almost in our laps comes Fandango. Breezango is rolling right now. What they do so well, that being Breezango, always being able to pick up one another, as now it's Fandango looking to take control. Tyler Breeze right here in front of us looks a little worse for wear.
That was a really hard landing there for Tyler Breeze.
Did you just see Bartel throw Tyler Breeze into the ring to distract Fandango? Almost on purpose to open the door. What a heads up, I hate to admit it, by Bartel, who swings the pendulum of momentum into the favor of Imperium.
Superb shenanigans there from the masters of the mat, Imperium. Distract and then exact your revenge on Fandango.
Fandango trying to get rid of Bartel, and now again, just two on one. Fandango far away from his tag team partner.
There's still fight left.
Tyler Breeze! Fandango, nice uppercut.
This is turning into a slugfest real fast.
Yeah, look, you know, Wade was talking about it. Tag team championships last summer. A lot on the line in this matchup. More than bragging rights is going to the midsection. It's Fandango. Don't miss a second of this highly contested tag team match in our picture.